So I'm gonna be using the weed spinner attachment to put on my drill. If you haven't used one of these before, you just put it inside your drill right here like this. Once you get it tightened down, then you're good to go. And then you take this tip and you put it down into the gravel, into the weeds. And then you turn your drill on to twist it around. All right, it looks like the weed spinner is doing a great job. I'll use it for a while and then I'll make an update video.